Good Friday afternoon, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austen Onek with a quick check of your InstaWeather forecast for tonight. Few areas of clouds starting to break up and some more sunshine heading our way. As we go into the weekend, things will be comfortable at first, but then getting warmer out there with temperatures heading back into the mid to upper 80s, as well as looking at the possibility of some showers and thunderstorms, but that should be after the weekend and not interfering with anything across the area for tonight and beyond. Good news for Friday night football. Things are looking very good out there. Might want to go ahead and take a jacket along for the end of the game, just in case, as temperatures cool off into the 60s. News Channel 3's Tim Simpson will be up tonight on News Channel 3 at 10 for your updated weekend forecast. And I'll be here throughout the rest of the weekend. Join me at WREG.com/weather.